Well, this one's finished. I basically tested them both same voltage, and I ran them at the same time just to see if it made a difference, and it did. This one just got lukewarm, where this one gets really hot on the FET side. So it's definitely made a difference. It'll last a little bit longer. What I did, instead of screwing it together, is basically just potted the whole thing with epoxy, and then I clamped it until it dried. So it, as you can see, it's got the heatsink compound in there, but it's also sealed from the elements, so it can get wet. But anyway, it does work. I've already run it for hours just to see how warm it gets. It gets pretty warm. If it still gets too hot, what I can do is I can sandwich another heatsink underneath it with fins or a fan or something. Like this fan here is a 5-volt. I use that on the back. So we'll see. Should be alright. I mean, it's only for assist on the bike, so it's... torque. So we'll see how it turns out.